up quite near where Offbeat is situated in the High Street. By the way, the top of the world, the highest studio in the world.
Hey, well, mama, just me and the blues again.
And I met up with Norman Stone there, and I'd finished an album called Man Dancing. And he liked the title track, and he thought he could maybe have a film based around the song. So he went ahead and got a scriptwriter himself to do a script, cast the film, got the money, and lo and behold, here we were with a film and no album thing. I managed to get Offbeat involved in doing the songs for the film. And then once we got that together, Ian and I decided, or Ian asked if he fancied doing getting some songs together and doing an album. So that's really the way it came about.
Mad dog, cold fighting, hunger's tooth and nail. Tangled up in a slammer in an overcrowded jail. Pulls his head a harder, ever faster off a wall. Racks his aching body ever further in the fall. Man dancing on the welfare line, dancing on the heroin line, dancing, chasing night in the day, dancing in the most.